There is an irregularly shaped hypocagenic lesion with central econormal areas and hypercagenic figures. There is a cystic lesion in the lower part of the right lobe. There are three discrete hypocagenic lesions in the left lobe. The central one is a granulation around surgical thread. Note the hypocagenic rim around a central econormal part having hypercagenic granules. As a rule, a granulation is always avascular,